Hello people from TI, I'm Mark, with today with Pokemon Platinum Nuzlocke. So, in the last episode we managed to gain the second team leader, so we are doing very good in case of the fucking Nuzlocke. So, what I will try to do is try to get some of my Pokemon a bit leveled up. Because I think Betty and Feather will do all the work in the next gym. I'm not really sure where I have to go, but I guess I need to find the bicycle. But first, Cynthia comes up. Oh, there you are. So looking for you. I've got something nice. Wanted you to have this Pokemon S. Oh, Pokemon Egg. Yes, yes. Okay, so we have to switch somebody out. I want to see what the egg is. Deposit Pokemon. I think we'll have to be maybe Buizel for now. Yeah. Maybe that's the best. Since we need Beaver, it's of course for the HMs. So we'll take the item off of him. Give it to Pingu. Give. Okay, so Pingu now has the XP share. Deposit Buizel in the first box. I'm not sure what we can do with the Pokemon Egg. Well, obviously hatch it, but I don't know what we'll get out of it. Well, we accept this Pokemon Egg. Yes. Pokemon Egg is happy too, I'm sure of it. Get the egg with you in your pocket of Pokemon. A Pokemon hatch from it while you're traveling. We'll be happy to know that it will help fill another page of your Pokédex. See you again. Bye. Nou, maar eens even kijken wat dat gaat worden. Maar gelukkig kunnen we nu een fiets halen. Wat dus betekent dat wij dus eigenlijk heel snel een ei kunnen laten hatchen. Dus misschien is dat wel het beste om te doen. Of ze bier met een... ja... Key item, oké, dat is... Oké, zo dat egg is there. Also, I might use the Explorer's Kit today. Register, oké. No. So we can go this way now. So what might be the best idea is just travel up this road up and down until the egg hatches. Okay, but first we also have a few Pokemon battles which will give us a bit of XP. Okay, Pikachu. Take Muscle, you will do the job. Thunder Wave, oh no. My only weakness. Well, that did the job real quick. I don't bet you. Okay, so I need to paralyze heal. Missile, yeah. And another battle. Here we go. Staravia. Missile, you have to get out of here. Let's get Betty in. What is that for an attack? It does a lot of damage. Double team. I don't know what that cutter. Okay. Bingo is level 19. Bubble Beam, hell yes, another water type attack. Instead of... I mean... Yeah, I guess instead of Bubble. Because Bubble is good, but Bubble Beam is better. Well, your work is over. Wasn't it also here that you can fight a Gible? A Benitez area? That would be a really useful Pokemon to have a Garchomp on our team. Of course, we need to have the luck to find him. I don't think we will. Okay, that does not a lot of damage, and now we can see how much Bell Beam does. Okay, that does a lot. That's good. Hi, Ember. Okay, in the meantime, I'm going to look up where you can find Gible. I mean, the chance is low that we will get him, but... Ah, yes. Oh, you need strength as well. Okay, no, we can't just yet. So, if you go into that cave, that's the place where he is. So I will need, if I want to get a Gible, I will need some repels as well. Okay, Muscle, you have to switch again. Let's switch you out with Feather. Wing attack, sure. I think my main attack will do a lot more. Definitely. Okay, everybody gets a little bit experience. Another Starly, sure. Quick attack is fine. Wing attack might kill him. Definitely, sure. So when we have strength, we need to remember that we can find a Gible. Because if you do, that will be so good. Because I love Gible. Okay. Pingu is level 20. Nice. Pingu is getting stronger. Sure, I'll go to your battle. Two Pokemons. Why did they all have starters? Jesus Christ. Further, do the job. Yeah, that won't do a lot, but this will. I wonder why it does so much damage against them, but not me. Okay, Staravia, fine. Level 20. Will give us a bit of experience, that's good. Going for the double team, are we? This will not help you. Okay, Nerf. So we might have to go back to the Pokemon Center. That's a lot of experience. Crash, Tinkle. What? Yeah, I think it might be just better to get Betty out. Since if he levels up, there's always a chance that he might go ahead and evolve into a Crobat, which I would like. Eternal City, we are back again. I'm not even sure why I'm going down, maybe because there's a... Yeah, we need to go to the... I don't know where I have to go. I'm not really sure. Okay, let me check on the map. Because we are going down, and I think it's to the right. Where's the next gym? I thought it might be here, but... Maybe it is there. Oh, maybe... No, Hard Home City is another gym leader, which is... I have no idea where it is. We will see. Because the next gym is a fight gym. I think the fourth gym is on the left side. The Hard Home City gym, that is the fifth. Sixth, I'm not sure. The seventh is way up north, but eighth, that's way closer to the Pokemon League. Oh, no, no, no. I don't need to go here. Let me check. How far is our egg? It appears to move occasionally. It may be close to hatching. That's good. The closer, the better. I mean, only thing what we have been doing is drive up this road. I love that tune. Sings. God damn it! The first. I take a Penny because normally they all have fucking flying types and now they have a fucking Sings. Why you do this? Sure, charge your head. Okay, I'm not sure, Karate Shop? You have to grind it out with... Ooh, that does a lot! Bite does a lot because it's a dark type attack. And dark is not very effective against the fight. But then I guess fight is effective against dark. I think? What is fight effective against? Okay, strong against normal, rock, steel, ice, and dark. So we have a good Pokemon. Because this fight, water, I guess. This is dark or ghost. This one is ground. Or steel, ice. So we have actually a good Pokemon for the 7th gym. Which guy are you? I'm not sure. The guy that lost this tune. Ponyta, okay. Better you can take it out. Okay, that's a crit. God, I really appreciate how effective Betty is. Okay, missile, you come out for Shinx. Because I don't want to sacrifice Betty just for the Shinx. Thought maybe I would be able to get him, but I'm not going to risk it. Because, yeah, as you can see, this is way better. And I think Primplup evolves into Apollyon at level 36 or 32. Because some do it at 32, but some also do it at 36. I think I should. Oh, god damn it. You know what? Just going to risk it. God damn it. Okay, you just slap. Sure. The quick attack, sure. I can take that. But I don't think you can take this. Or maybe you can. That's not what I expected. I mean, it's a flying type move against electric. Of course you can take it. Well, I would have thought differently. Because I'm an idiot sometimes. Just bite at him, fuck's sake. Just kill it already. Be done with it. I think it was level 21. Nice. That's very good. Okay. So what we can do now is go up and down the road until the egg starts hatching. So I think we'll do that right now. So just do this the whole way around. This is the most efficient way. No, I didn't want to go in there. Get me out of here. Because I think the entrance, yeah, that was their right. The right side. Bam, 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 bam. We just keep doing this. The egg will finally hatch sometime. We can decide if you want to keep it or not. No, I didn't want to be in there. Ugh. God damn it, get out of the way. First, would you be cycling if you did it like this in real life? Oh god, get out of the way. How close is it? I said, how close is it? Let me... That. Game was struggling with me. So it could be. Oh! It's getting closer. So this will take not long at all. It would be very ironic if it was a shiny Pokemon. That would be so ironic. But I don't think it will be. I'm pretty sure it won't. Oh, yeah, of course. Now that I see that orange tree, we also need to go back to the Florama Town. Since. I could get the Pokemon that was. Maybe coming after the honey? I mean, we could travel there. Right now. Why not? So take the Aqua Hatch soon. So we can go here. Now we're back in Orbeck City. Go this way. Travel here. Go through this cave with a few Pokeballs, which is fine. So they will do a lot of damage. But even though I'm just going to kill them because experience is experience. The more the better. Even though it's just a level 5 Zubat. 19 experience, is it even worth it? Maybe. Just travel through. Almost travel through here, I guess. Chill, dude. I think we even might be able to kill a bit baddie. I mean, why not? Unless it has self-destruct and it will cry exponentially loud. But no. Ah, every little bit of experience is good. Okay, so now we are here. Travel through here. Go all this way to Jubilee City. Then we go back up north. Just travel to the gas and find some Pokemon, which is fine. Because it's just a fucking beat tooth, like always. I mean, if we had fly, that would be so very efficient. Fucking use air cutter because I don't care. Ah, goddammit. Another Pokemon now. Ah, just a video. Like, I haven't seen them before. Just kill them, will you? Kill them. Just a little bit of experience might do the job. Go through the cave. Ravage path. Break this rock. Wonder if Beat will be able to use strength in later occasions. Maybe. Would be very useful. You know what? I'm not even going to try. I'm not even interested in you. Okay. Go up here. No. Go up here. Travel through here. Right, there was a tree that could be cut down. So bad. Get out of the fucking way. I have a belly which will be able to devour your ass if you don't get out of the way. I said it. It didn't listen. Now that I'm here, let's cut this tree down. We got the free TM. Oh, that's actually kind of useful. But why are you sitting over there? That's really odd. Okay, for a moment. No, I didn't want to go into this building. That's not what I want. Grab the bicycle, drive through this field. And now, but I already did it. Well, that was a fruitless endeavor. So now we can all go all the way back. Oh, ugh, my voice, an eggy. We got a toga bee. Let's be clever, guys. Egg. But I... I mean, it will later be not a flying type Pokemon. So I'm not really fond of using. I mean, I could better use Weasel. So I'm sorry, Togepi, but you have to go. Store and draw. Please don't come back in. Thank you. Sorry, Togepi, but you would be missed. Wait, why not heal? Because now we can go further and beyond wherever we have to go. I have no fucking clue. You know what? We will see where we have to go. Just going back to Orberg City and... Let's see. Beaver used Rock Smash. Ah, yeet! Okay, back to Jupiter City, because I think if I go left out of the city, I can't do anything over there. Hey, but this is Puckle. No, I need to surf for this. So even if I wanted to, I can't. Go back this way. To a Pokemon battle. Hello, Starly. You will die now. Just bite his ass. I don't even care. Through the cave. Then we might be in back in Orpec City. But from there on out, it's just progress. You know what? Just air curtain the shit out of him. It won't even matter, because he will be dead. No. Back in Orpec City. Hello. Okay, so here's Route 206. I guess I got the Pokemon from Route 207. And Route 206 might be... Yeah, but you can go here. Which is under the bridge, but it's not the cave. Yet. So we'll just catch the first Pokemon that we see here. It's a Gligar. Why does it look so differently colored? I thought it was a shiny for a moment, but doesn't seem like it. What would happen if he... No. Wait, this is a bug type, isn't it? Well, why not try? Of course. Yeah. It's a bug type. It's something that does not a lot of damage, so... Ugh. I mean, bingo, I guess. No, don't travel set in my face. Okay, pound. Knock off. What are you knocking off? Are you knocking the... Spear, oh fuck's sake. Okay, that doesn't do a lot of damage. That's good. So if I do this, then it will be fine. Okay, one more, I guess. I knock off again. God damn it. If I get a Gliscor, that would be awesome, but I can't. Just have a normal Pokeball, I guess. I mean, we'll use Gligar, possibly, but it's fun to have. Fuck's sake, fucking Gligar, just get in the ball! Is that difficult to ask? Just get in the fucking ball! How difficult is it? Maybe very difficult. Of course, now we go with the misses. That's a ground flying type. I didn't think it was a bug type. Damn it! Just get in the fucking ball! Get in the ball! Why does it have to be so difficult? Just get in the fucking ball! There we go. Oh wait, Gliscor needs a kind of claw? And it has to level up at the night and it will evolve. That's interesting. I mean, Gliscor is a really awesome Pokemon. Yeah. You know what, just Scorpion. I'm not really clever with fucking naming. And I never will be, so... It's almost PC, yeah, sure. A double battle. Chimchar and a Pachirisu. I mean, I like the Chimchar because it's an easy battle, but the Pachirisu is a problem. Hello, Pingu. Okay, and it can do. Believe against Chimchar, sure. Uh-oh. That might be bad. Come on, survive. Yes, okay, good. Flame Wheel. Which will not do a lot of damage. Okay, that will do a lot. You can take this one out. I will switch you with missile, since you don't want any more sparks hitting you. Missile can take a lot. Okay, that's not effective. Okay, Confuse Ray, sure. Size up and Dots. Okay, it's confused, yeah. It hurt itself, that's very good. Size up and Dots. Okay, Betty, you use Bite. You use, Take size by Dolls again. Okay, that's done. Barry's level 28. Nice. Oh, we lost. And a super potion. Which I will use on healing my Pokemon, that's for sure. Especially Pingu needs it. Because the rest can survive. But Pingu needs some patty pat on the head. I think. Because we are going into mountain, I guess Pingu and Muscle will be very effective against those. Of course, this hiker might have a rock type Pokemon, something. Yep, just like I thought. What you do for level 20. Hopefully it doesn't have self-destruct because that would be awful. Okay, it doesn't matter. I think I will get all the experience. And a nose pass, which you didn't see yet in this game. Also, really odd Pokemon, to be honest. Crit and super effective. Oops, take it down easily. Yeah, for sure. Of course we can. Hey, it's done. How's your Pokemon Dex? And hopeless, wow. Left, because I'm left-handed. I mean, what if I chose right? Maybe you would have got a VC Seeker as well. The dowsing machine. Ah, yes. And she hinting that there's something here, so Accurate ball, hey! Okay. Hey, energy powder, hey hey! Is there something else in here? No. I think we have to go through this cave. We have to do something later on. A meritite. That is very interesting, my friend. Pack it in. Suck out this life force. Do something. Something useful. Of course, it protected itself, so pack won't be useful. Okay, let's use a great ball. I mean, meditate is always good to have, because it's a fighting psychic type. A psychic we can always use. This is always difficult. Hourglass. Yeah. Sure. Hey, let you do it, you will kill over and die in a few seconds. I hope not by your self-destruct. That's better. Hello, Cyrus. According to one theory, Mount Coronet is where the Sin region began. In a newly created world where only time flowed and space expanded, there should have been no strife. What became of the world? Because the human spirit is weak and incomplete, strife is spread. This world is being ruined by it, for the state of affairs to be deplorable. Okay, bye, Cyrus. What is over here, over the rock smash? Take us to the easy way out. So let me get out. Don't want to be in anymore. It's just very scary. I hate it here. Route 208. Which is a new route. Would you share some food with me? But I don't have food. Who uses food nowadays? That's an Onix. That's a very big Pokemon. Very big Pokemon with very much experience. Oh no, not Sandstorm. I hate it. Well, that was easy. Normally some Onixes have sturdy, but this one didn't. I'm picking with level 23. Yes. Okay, what's over this side? Hey! Trainer! Going to pulverize you. You know what I will do. Cut you in half. But your macho is not even good like muscle. If you know. My ping has back, and I'll peck your eyes out. I know that's not a threat. It's just the realization that you will die. No, I'm not trying to be aggressive. I'm semi-pacifistic. Oh, using seismic claws, are you? You know how that will use. Okay, that was a lot of damage. Maybe Barry, you come in. He will teach him a lesson. Seismic tools? That will not do a lot. Yes, it does, but this is more. We've got pulverized, yes. Another great ball. Yay. Let's go further. Okay, heal up. No. I pressed the down button, but it didn't work. You're just a little kid. How are you supposed to be the big man like me? God. You and your nose pass. You will get the shit kicked out of you with this bumblebee. Be scared now. Well, it should be. Because I will just finish it off with Metal Claw. Come on, big man, and we got schooled by a little kid yelling like you. Yes. Now think about what you did. The eater. Can we eat that? Is that food? What's that? Do you want to have bubble? I guess, I mean, I didn't have a choice to begin with. Okay, I might have to switch out. Betty, take care of this, please. Stun spore, you fucking... I hate it. Well, at least my, Barry won't be poisoned anymore, that's good. I mean, it's a poison type, so why should it be poisoned? If that makes sense. Combi.
No, it's a combi, and I'm yawning because it's so tiring.
It's not even spectacular or something. Oh no, my Betty is paralyzed. Fuck off with your sweet scent. Choose this and I'll be done with it. And Pig was level 24, nice. I'm also learn to move bite. Is that any useful? Don't think so.
No.
No. Give up. Oh, bye. Okay, what's this? 3 berries of it, well. Okay. Monsieur, Mr. Bateman wants to battle. This Mr. Mime and Mr. Mime Jr. You know what I have to say about that? Peck his eye out! Peck his eye out! I failed. I said peck it. Good job. Peck you did a good job. And a Bonsly. I also thought it was a grass type, but it isn't. So just use Bubble Beam. There we go. Magnificent, I'm aglow with inspiration. Here we go, a new city. Hello, Boomerang. Not the good is that you happen to be there. If it were for you, who knows how far away my Boomerang could have run. Back into the pocket, you go. Okay. No. Okay, where's the box? There you go. It's another clown. Oh no. Not my only weakness. Okay, but anyways, I will leave this episode right here since we made a lot of progress and I'm already recording for like fucking 46 minutes. But we managed to level up Betty Pingu muscle a little bit and feather, so that's good. So I will leave this episode right here, so please hit like, subscribe to the channel, and we'll see you next video. Bye.